Take it back. Do 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 do. Take it back. Yeah, 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 yeah. Take it back. Do 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 do. Take it back. Well, take I've been back. Told by do, 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 do. Some take people back. And they all do, 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 do. Say to take it back. Do 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 to take you back like before. I don't call this a reason. I just call it believing in myself. Do 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 take you back. Well, push me back. Do 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 you're pushing me too far. I love you for. Do 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 what I saw before. I squeezed you and I held you, but I could not tell you I love you. You 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 take you back. Well, you put me down. Do 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 you put me down real nice. This love affair. Do 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 is taking the largest slice from my life as I see it. Starting now, it's gonna have more meaning, girl. Do 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 do, take it back. Do do do, if I just take it back.
Hey, yo, Sluggo. Hey, you see Mickey?
Yeah, he's over there.
Yeah, thanks. Hey, yo, Mickey. How you doing? Hey, I was talking to your man Mike over here, you know, and... Hey, how come you've been putting me out of my locker?
Dipper needed.
Dipper? But...
Dipper's a contender. You? You're a tomato.
A tomato?
Look, do yourself a favor. Retire. How old are you, kid?
Come July, I'm 25.
More like 30.
25, 30, what's the difference, you know? I mean, it took me 2 months to learn the combination of that locker, you know? I mean, it's been my locker for 6 years. I even decorated it myself. I sprayed the inside with roach spray, huh? I went through a lot of trouble to keep that locker in ship shape.
Look, I run a business. Here, kid, take a shower. Did you fight last night?
Yeah.
Did you win?
Yeah.
Who'd you fight?
Spider Rice.
Rice is a bum.
You think everybody I fight is a bum?
That's because you're a bum too, kid.
I ain't no bum. I ain't no bum.
Alone in the dark.
Oh, nothing, nothing. Hey, how's your sister? You know, I go to the pet shop where she works,
yeah,
you know?
Yeah.
I tell her jokes. She gives me the cold shoulder, you know what I mean? But I think she thinks me.
Ah, forget her. She's a loser. She don't do nothing. She don't enjoy life. I'm telling you, Rock, the girl's drying up. But I feel responsible, you know? Like, she's gotta get out and live life a little before her body rots. I'm getting sick and tired of seeing her laying around the house like a friggin' spider, you know? Hey, Rock, you're a pal. Why don't you talk to her? It's Thanksgiving.
Yeah, yeah, sure.
Hey, you come for some Thanksgiving dinner, okay? And then you take my sister some nice place, all right?
Yeah, absolutely, okay. Yeah. Hey, what's your sister like to do?
Ice skate.
Ice skate?
What do you mean, Green can't fight Apollo for the championship?
The papers say Green has suffered a seriously cracked third metacarpal in his left hand. Listen, Apollo, I suppose we can cancel the fight if you only want to fight Green.
What do you mean? It just ain't Green. What about all the time Apollo's put in? He ought to fight you.
Wait. I believe we can find a solution.
The solution, Mr. Jurgens, is that you'd better find a ranked contender and in a hurry.
You understand?
Okay, you got 2 minutes, then I gotta close up.
Yeah, okay.
Can I ask you a question?
Yeah, question, sure, absolutely, yeah.
Why do you fight?
Hey, because I can't sing a dance. Hey, whoa, hey. Where'd you learn to do this?
Well, I've only done it once or twice.
Hey, no kidding, you're really good, you know.
Thank you.
Hey, like I said before, you know, fighting used to be tops with me. But no more, you know? I just wanted to prove I wasn't no tomato. I wasn't no bum.
1 minute!
Yeah, 1 minute. I'll be off in a minute. Yeah. You see, I'm a southpaw, you know? Most pugs, they don't like to fight southpaw. You know, southpaw means left-handed. Hey, here, look, here. Here. That's me fighting Big Baby Crenshaw, yeah. I lost, but it's a nice picture, don't you think? Yeah. I hit hard, you know, real hard. But I'm a southpaw, you know? Most pugs, they don't like to fight southpaw. So southpaw means facing Jersey, understand?
Time's up!
Yeah,
on
okay.
Ice.
Hey, you know, I got started in the fight racket.
By accident?
Oh, no. My father, he was never the sharpest, you know. He tells me I weren't born with much of a brain, so I better use my body. What's so funny?
My mother told me exactly the opposite. She said that you weren't born with much of a body, so you better develop your brain.
No kidding. Maybe we're born with the same mother and father. Hey, yo, Adrian, look out. Here comes the Zamboni.
How about Buddy Shaw? Apollo can carry him for a couple rounds.
Shaw's fighting in South America. How about this big Chuck Smith?
He's too old. He's a dull fighter. How about Bobby Judge? He's a good old boy.
Nah, I don't feel any heat from that name. Judge, sludge. Sounds like a drudge. What else you got?
Exactly what are you looking for, Apollo?
This man. The Italian Stallion. He's my man.
Rocky Balboa? His record's poor.
Don't matter. I like the name. The Italian Stallion. Apollo Creed meets the Italian Stallion. Sounds like a damn monster movie. I'll carry the Bambino for 3 rounds, dust him off a bit, then drop him like a bad habit.
No, it's shady, you know? I could never do that. Here we are. Come on in. Hey, can I get you a glass of water or something?
No, thanks.
Hey, remember those two guys I was telling you about? They're here, right here. This is Cuff and Link, you know?
I was the one who sold them to you.
Oh, yeah, that's right. You know, I bought the turtles, the boar, and a mountain. But I had to get rid of the mountain because the turtles kept falling off.
Do you have a phone?
Oh, nah, you know, I got it pulled. People calling all the time. Who needs it? Who'd you want to call?
I want to let my brother know where I am.
Do you really want to call?
Yes, I do.
You sure?
Yes.
Well, why?
I think Polly might be worried.
Hey, listen, you want to call your brother, I'll call your brother. You know what I mean? Yeah, get over here by the window. Hey, yo, Polly, your sister's over here with me. I'll call you later. What's the matter? Don't you like the place?
The apartment's fine.
Oh, it's only temporary, you understand?
It's not that, Rocky.
Well, what's the problem? You don't like me. You don't like my turtles. What's the matter?
I don't think I belong here.
That's okay.
No, I don't belong here.
That's all right. You know, you're my guest.
I've never been in a man's apartment before.
Oh, they're all the same.
I don't think I know you well enough. I don't feel comfortable here.
Hey, yo, I don't feel comfortable either, you know? I'm just trying to make the best of an uncomfortable situation.
I should leave.
Hey. How would you feel if I, asked you to take off your glasses?
What?
Your glasses. Please. Yeah, you got nice eyes.
They're small.
Small, but a good color.
Thank you.
Do me another favor. Could you take off your hat?
Why are you doing this?
Yeah, that's nice. Movie star.
Don't tease me.
I want to kiss you. You don't have to kiss me back if you don't want to.
Apollo Creed wants to fight Rocky Balboa? Rocky ain't got no chance. He's always been a bum. But Creed? Creed's the champ. Rocky won't last 3 rounds.
Over here, the food's over here. You guys are gonna get so fat.
Can't help it, son.
There you go. Hey. Yeah, hold on. Yes. Yeah, yeah. You guys don't go away. Mickey.
Hey, Rocky, can I come in?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, I was in the neighborhood. Thought I'd stop and see how you're doing.
Thanks.
Hey, I hear you're fighting Apollo Creed.
That's right.
Hey, listen, kid.
Yep.
You're a pretty lucky guy.
Yeah.
Hey, what are those?
Turtles. Domestic turtles.
Yeah, turtles. Ever had turtle soup?
Things ain't never been that bad.
Hey, Rock. I'm telling you, you gotta be smart with this shot. You're only gonna get one shot. I've been in this racket for 50 years, kid. I've done it all. There ain't nothing about the world of fighting that I ain't living up here. You need me, kid. I've got pain, and I've got experience. And you've got heart.
Heart, but I ain't got no locker.
Respect. Didn't I always give you respect?
You gave Dipper my locker.
I'm sorry. I made a mistake. But I've done it. Done it all. I've got the pain, and I've got the experience.
I've got pain and experience, too.
Please, Rocky?
Whatever I got it on the slide. This shot's no different. I needed your help about 10 years ago when I was just starting out. But you never helped me none.
If you wanted my help, why didn't you ask for it?
I asked, but you never heard nothing.
Rocky, I'm an old man. You got the opportunity to be the winner than I never was. Your shot is my last shot.
Yo, Mickey. Okay.
Hey, thanks, kid.